Someone there.
Thank you.
You saved my life.
Please, take this.
Thank you. This better be an emergency.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now, go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
We'll clean you up, don't worry. All done. Any other complaints?
Hurting all over, Doc.
Gonna need to brace those fractures. Apply some cream for the burns, a few set of stitches. Better get to it.
The latest hairstyle from the upper stands.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
Let's see what you have.
A bit of everything.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Division? Have you come to merge with Atom, to be split in his infinite glory, or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
He has sought refuge with Atom. I would know more before I tell you where he is. What do you want with him?
Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power of Atom. A futile effort. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
protect and serve.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
He's dead, whether you believe me or not.
There's no question it's difficult to believe. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... You killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
I know you were part of it. And you escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Can you tell me anything about the Institute? I need to get in there.
Can I? Are you joking? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh. Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and... Well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well... I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You are going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work. Point for Coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune into the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.